then affecting southern and eastern areas tomorrow afternoon. Good dry spots of weather though too, with temperatures of 6 to 13 for tomorrow.